us to goal number 6, which is clean water and sanitation. Due to flood in some states, there will be water to drink, but it will be very dirty, which also make people to be sick. We also need to keep our environment clean from infection, bad odors, and diseases. Thank you.
The problem I'm facing in my community goes to, which is zero hunger, which makes people to die and makes people to beg. For example, and when there is some ceremony, people will be begging for thank you.
The problem I'm facing in my community falls on continuing good and well being is when they cannot avoid drugs because the money is too poor. So some people cannot go to school because they are not well held. Thanks.
The problem I'm facing is on goal 4, which is quality education. People in my community don't go to school because of the high amount they pay in the school. Thank you.
The problem is that I'm facing my community, but when that goes 14, Leave below water. Some people went to the river and wash clothes inside the water and it kills the animals inside the water.
And yesterday, the people are facing our country, which is under goal 1. Because of that goal 1, no poverty. Some children are out of school, all because there is no money. Poverty also makes people to ask to, there is no shelter and clothes.